Hey everybody, KitKat725 here, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Need for Speed Carbon for the week. Now, last time we finished... Last time we finished all of the races in Kempton. And now it's time to take back, and now it's time to take Kempton from, Angie. And my TV is... Yeah, I know my TV is not looking so great. I mean, I had this TV since 2008. And now it's 2018. So, I'm gonna have to get a new TV. And, pretty sure I'm gonna have to continue my gameplay on that. I'm gonna have to restart. Thank you. Okay, I just can't beat Angie in this car, so. Okay, I'm gonna try this RX. Actually, I'm going to equip NOS in this car, so
I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back.
Whatever anyone.
Yes! Yes. There we go. But I think I'm gonna sell Angie's car, cause I mean I don't.
Hey, I saw that run with Angie. When it's clutch time, yeah, you can really hold it together. And Nikki gave me your number, and she said you might be looking for more crew. If that's true, meet me at Putty's Diner.
Sure. Sam.
You took off, there was something seriously out of whack. I was there too. I showed up at the line just to check things out. Everyone was talking about you. Then the 5-0 were everywhere. Then I see the alleys clear. He lets you go and shuts it up. The guy driving, he's got a badge on his belt. Bottom line is, the Heat had an agenda, and you took the fall. That's all there is to it. Thing is, I can see him coming a mile away. Not only will I block him in, but I can mix it up with him too.
Now, where I'm driving to right now is the old courthouse. There is a scene that you have never seen anywhere else. You have never seen on the Xbox 360 version, but I think you have, but I don't think you've seen it on the PlayStation 2 version or the PlayStation 3 version. And I'm going to show that guy to you right now. Here we are.
So, this sleuth has figured everything out. You just couldn't leave good enough alone, could you? We were making bundles of cash, you were clearing your name. What more could you want? Well, things have progressed a little further now than I thought possible, and I'm gonna have to cash you out. Mr. Crawl! Come on. I didn't let you chase my money the first time. What makes you think this is any different? You actually thought that I would front you the cash to save you from this loser? Then sit around while you were encroaching on my territory? Greed's always been your problem. You've got a lot to learn about the big towns, little man. This city is mine, and it's time for you to disappear again.
It's Cross.
Take his right to my place. Show's over.
Thanks. Glad you changed your mind.
I'm just a bounty hunter. And I always get paid. Just make sure I do.
Look, I hate it when people say I told you so. So here it goes. Seems that some of your team was there the night that you left. They tell a different story than the one I've been hearing from Darius. Thing is, their stories seem to add up. Somebody tipped off the cops. Somebody let you escape. And somebody switched the bag. Now I know who that somebody was. Darius likes to pull the strings. Now here's something he doesn't know about. Part of the deal with Cross is that I race with you. Think you can handle that? You're not the only one with a score to settle. Now, let's get out of here. We got a lot of ground to catch up.
Looks like you got a new crew member. Time we get rid of shit, that's not what I wanted to do, so I want to fire Colin and have no shit and hire Nikki. And that's pretty much gonna be it for this episode. So next time, In part 18 of the Need for Speed walkthrough for the Nintendo Wii, we're going to go up to Darius's territory and do some like races and try to take him on. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below. And this is KitKat 725 here. signing off.